Tori, how did he get in the house on the 13th in the morning? Why did you let him in?
I'm not sure if I can quite answer that. I won't deny that I unlocked the door. I didn't have on my glasses. I assumed Andrew was home. It was late at night. The lights were on. I figured it was him.
People will look and they'll say, well, Will Carter wasn't armed. Why did you have to shoot him?
I think that when somebody else is closer to a weapon than you and threatens you with it, like, there's no validity in saying that he wasn't armed. He was just as armed as I was.
Did he grab the gun first? Did he threaten you with the gun?
I will not go into that. Yes, but threats were definitely made.
When did you even find out that there were camera crews following the detective?
I was dumbfounded when I found out there was a show. Literally, like, I found out the day before, and I was mortified that the way she turned it and just made me look like a monster.
I never gave consent to anything, and the fact that I am a victim, it was like another assault, like just being re-victimized again.
I think there's no fair trial when they've already put out a